Hey yo together and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! That's right, and we have a mission on our hands. I don't know. Retaliation. That's not good. But we need to respond. The good thing is, what I really like about this game, they made it even worse and even more difficult to fight the aliens. Because now it's not an invasion where you need to stop it. Now you need to retake Earth from them after 10 or 20 years, and that's so wow. That's a hard task because you need to get the network going, do all the guerrilla tactics and such. So that's really nice. Oh yeah, I forgot. Wait, we have a soldier. We have a soldier. Haha! It's time to introduce. I hope I get it right. Squatty. Customize. Character info. So let's load character. Oh, come on. Really? You need the big P? So that's the jewels. I hope you like it. The only thing missing is your weapon. Where can I set your weapon color? Okay, and of course secondary armor color. No, that's okay. But you lack the weapon pattern, which was alien. Yeah. Okay, hope you enjoy being a support now. Looking not too bad, I think. It's okay. Because you... Oh, wait. The combat sims. We have Will. Okay, advanced focus is for more Will. The thing is, let me check. He could use the will as well. Here's. Okay, what's the will here? That's a recruit. 57, 63, 52, 71. I don't know who this is. I have no clue. 45. Okay, so Jules, you get the will because I don't want you to panic. Oh, look at that. That's good. You have hack and aid protocol. Okay, so now let's start the mission. And I hope I don't lose. The problem is I don't think we will get concealment. That's a real issue here. So Jules is there as well. What's that? A medkit? No. I don't need a medkit. You get the medkit, Jules. Okay, we have the battle scanner. You know what? You get the grenade now. And I'm getting the battle scanner here. Yeah. I'm doing it like in XCOM 1. We have a flashbang on Connor. Okay, that looks good, a cannon. Oh wait, no, you get the good cannon, right. Frag grenade, flashbang. The flashbang is good. Don't do damage but disorient and disrupt enemies in large radius. Friendly squad members will not be affected. Okay. The radius is H and 12 range. They shred. They shred one because of his... Okay. No, I think I'm fine with that. Aatrox is our ogre. I'm hype. Okay, let's do this, guys. I'm so nervous. I have to say, in XCOM 1, I really wasn't that nervous. But XCOM 2 is so much more different and difficult. I actually don't know. Can I customize the Skyhawk? That would be awesome. Okay, we begin this mission. If it goes horribly wrong, we abandon it.
We just got word the aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region, and they're not taking any prisoners. These people need our help, and we're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area and secure the camp.
Okay, Jules, it's your first mission, your first operation with us. Please don't suck. Oh, but it's dropship has arrived. There we go. Oh no.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Okay, no concealment. We need 6 out of 13 civilians to be rescued. There is a bus blocking our vision and we don't see anything. Great start. Great start. So is this guy in the bus? Oh yeah. I could jump in, but I think that would be a very dumb move, to be honest. So
moving to position.
Let's see if I can see anything.
You're safe. Now get out of here.
Oh nice!
Advent troop spotted.
Ugh, oh god, no. Okay, bad start, bad start. Bad start. He's flanked. That's not good. What's that? Deadeye. What? That's not worth it? 66%. Oh. I would be in full cover here and here. And here. How are they? 1, 2, 3. Okay, grenade won't work. The thing is, because of that Lancer guy, I can't really. Oh, that's so bad. Weapon range, high cover. Wait, normally I would. Okay. Okay, no one can work with that because. Okay, Jules, you have. No, wait, Jules has the grenade. Connor has the shredder. Your attacks shred armor, while he has the play. Okay, so Aatrox goes to the front now, and I would like to blow away his cover entirely, you know. Because then he could kill him. Most likely. He's flanking, I guess? Maybe not. I'm really taking my time here. Sorry, guys. Because that's only 4 to 6 damage. If it hits. Which it could, but 40 crit is nice, but I think going with 3 to 4 damage is 3 damage. And 4 more, so I have a very good chance in one-shotting this guy. I think I go with that opportunity. So I don't want to blow up that tree. I hope I get the full cover. destroyed. And not just that it's half cover, but let's see. Come on, Aatrox, you can do it! 4 damage, that's good. But still in full cover. Now that's strange. Now that is not how it should go. Of course I could try to... No, I could not. Okay, Jules. If you go there and flank this guy. Maybe you can get a kill. Nice! Okay, Jules doesn't suck so far. Very well done. Okay, one guy down. Which is good, that's good. So I can go here. I could go here into half cover, but full cover is so important this damn game. So Connor goes there. And the good thing is Connor can shred armor, so maybe I get a lucky shot off. 2 damage, 1 shredded, 1 armor. So there is only 1 armor left. That's not really worth it, I would say. If I throw a grenade, that's 3 to 4 damage. So 1 armor will block, so 2 to 3 damage. And then I should be able to kill it. Okay. I hope that works. But we need to hit hard and fast. Shredded. Perfect. Because now it should be safe to get the kill. Come on, 87%. Come on. XCOM 2, why? Why? I'm gonna die now. But that's 87%. Okay, so the mech is going away. It won't be able to be healed, I think. But that was a bad start already, because I used two grenades. What's that? Uh-oh, a new enemy. That's not good. That's not good. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Yes. Huh. I don't know actually what to do now. I think Jules goes there. That's clear. That's risky.
Position
bestätigt. Okay. So that position seems to be viable.
Moving out.
There's a civilian. So I need to get on to high ground. I should hit hard and fast, I know, but I'm so scared. I think I'm just going into Overwatch. And hope that some alien will approach my position and just straight up die. Which is not the case here. Okay. 10 health, I think, has this guy. Wow, that's a lot. That's a lot. The map is quite big. Come on, don't die! Oh, man. Okay, that was the Naga one. So I'm in long watch now.
Was ist da drüben?
I don't know what's there. Overwatch.
Okay, je me dirige vers la cible.
Okay, I thought Jules would jump through the fire and get burned. That would have been so bad. So I think going here is fine as well with Connor. But I'm not quite sure. Oh, there's another civilian. Okay, okay. Maybe. Ooh. Ooh. Uh-oh. Two armor and so much health. That's really scary.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
You say that as it would be that easy, but it's not. It simply isn't as easy as you put it. Okay, you know what?
Moving to designated position.
That one saved.
Get back to the ship.
Okay. That one saved as well. So we should have two saved now. Nice. He will just vanish. That's okay. So there is one.
Okay.
Save. So now it's looking good. Okay. So six left. And we only need to rescue two more. That should be doable. But this map. I could get very high here. Look at that. That position is awesome for me as sniper. So I think... yeah, this one is not bad as well. But that one is prime. That's premium positioning up there. So if only... does throwing a battle scanner... okay, you know what? I need to get closer. Yeah, I go down there for now and throw a battle scan. I need to know what's going on here. I really need to know, it's so important. So let me throw as far as possible and have a look. Normally I suck at throwing in real life, but that was actually not bad. Okay, so... there's no cover here whatsoever. There is cover, that's good. Jules just head forward a little bit there on Overwatch. Connor doesn't see anything here, so he will go... actually, I don't know. Yeah, maybe here. And then we are done already, right? Almost, almost. You stay on Overwatch and that's it. I don't know. It's really scary, this mission. Uh-oh, they try to flank us. No, just kill another civilian. She can cry quite long after she was hit critical in her head. That's impressive. That's a very impressive skill to have. Okay. I don't actually know if I can go in there.
Getting there now.
You're safe? Oh, come on! Nice bait, nice bait. Well, damn it. Connor, you need to help out here.
Moving to position.
It's so risky. You need to help out there. Come on, please kill him. XCOM, why?
I'll get him next time.
No, you will die!
Use some ammo over here.
God. Four to seven. How much? No way. Use the sword.
Target down.
And now what? Now I'm still boned. Okay, I do have high cover here. And I do have high cover here. We can both put into Overwatch. Overwatch, Overwatch. But there are still lots of... So many! No, guys, no, seriously not, no. The big problem is that one can pull me. Do I have squad side? Come on, Alex, come on. No. Okay. I will full retreat, complete retreat.
Good to go.
I have to. Because that is really scary. Yeah, full retreat mode. Screw that. Okay. What does he see? Oh no, please not. Oh no. I don't know if it would be smart to go up there. I don't think so. Maybe it would be smart to go back up there? I don't know. You know what, Jules? You go up there. Normally I would have... wanna have a sniper up there. But you have excellent vision for Overwatch. So... I'm so scared. I'm so scared for Cube Crusher here, because he sees this guy. And he could move there, pull him, and then do some hentai stuff. That's not good. I would have high cover here. And vision over here, but no vision outside. That positioning would be good. That position would be awesome up there, I think. But the problem is, I don't know if I should put him somewhere else, but there's no cover here. So I just prepare for the next round. Yeah. I hope I don't trigger any more aliens here. Okay, okay. And I'm gonna go... I could go up there, but there's no cover. If I go here, I might get shot because there are two more guys. Couldn't even hit this one. Nah. Going up here into not cover, also no cover, is a bad move. Going here is useless, going there is useless, going up here is risky. Very risky. I just go there and that's it. And then I pray to the XCOM 2 gods that nothing bad will happen in this round. Please. God, thank you. Okay. So I don't see them any longer. Which doesn't mean they're gone, no. But it means I have one more turn time to prepare. So Cube Crusher, you can... No, wait. What am I doing? I really like Aatrox's position right here. That's really good. So, Jules could go down. No, not down. Is there cover? There is cover. So you go there for now on Overwatch. Then I'm gonna jump up here, hoping that I get one more turn. Okay. While he is scouting on Overwatch, and you If I go there, I don't know if that would be useful or not, because I will just easily get flanked. There is high cover. That looks good. Okay, Connor, do it. Whoa, wait. Please don't trigger anything. And Overwatch. And now let's see what the aliens are doing. I have a really good positioning. What was that? Okay. Come on. Well, okay, nice. Viper was killed. Bam!
Kill confirmed.
Great job. Uh oh. Jules, why? Why did you get shot? Uh oh. Okay, good damage, but it's not enough. They are tryharding like crazy. Do they panic? No. They just said, I'm flanked. Okay, Jules. That's your chance. Oh, whoa, you are not in cover. Okay, let's fix this. Wait. I forget. You need to heal yourself up. Because there's one more alien back there. And if it now hits, then it's too risky for me. So, I just take it safe. Wait a second. Is this... Are you serious? Okay. Then you use a grenade. Come on, Connor, you can do it. Maybe you deal 4 damage straight and kill him. No, but you've blown away his cover, that's good. percentage hit chance. Okay, nicely done. The battle cam seems somewhat off, but it's okay. No, 100%. I don't take any chances. If the rifle is now gone, empty, okay, whatsoever. So, you can be so happy that the Viper died and that Jules didn't die. Okay, soon he will burn his face. That's not good. I will need to reload my weapon. Then go back there. I hope it's nothing exploding here. That would be really bad. Okay, reloaded.
We're going to go.
You're ready. I am ready for pistol overwatch. Wait. Let's use the chance and throw a battle scanner. Oh my goodness! I didn't wanna see that! No! No! No way! Not really! Okay, so we reload our weapon here for Cube Crasher.
Ready to engage.
Could be very important. Oh! And he can go on Overwatch.
Come get some.
That's nice. Jules, you are in high cover, but not really, so... You join Aatrox, okay?
Saul.
You go down there, join Aatrox, reload your weapon.
Oh,
then let's see. And reload the weapon, it's so important. I do have a flashbang left, I think, so that's helpful. But 4 more opponents, that's not good. So what are they doing? They are approaching our position. Okay. What? I thought the battle scanner will... Okay, so they are there. Cube Crasher, you need a better positioning. I would love to have you... Over here is very risky. What's with that building? Maybe here? No. That would be good. Oh yeah, here is good, because then I can open the door next time. Oh, there's a civilian! Okay, I go on Overwatch. You go there, Connor. Overwatch. I don't know if they can hit or not, but half cover is too risky. You can go into half cover, however. It is okay, because Aatrox got armor. So we could be fine. It just depends on what the aliens are doing now. Okay, I see you.
Damn you.
No problem. It's okay. Because... No, wait, we need one more! Uh-oh. You know what's a big problem? I could... Oh, where? Okay. I need one more.
Headed there now.
I need to rescue one more. But I don't see any. And there are only three left. It's not good. So, if they are doing it smart...
Fire shots.
They will force me. Maybe Jules could go scouting.
Na los, zeigt euch.
Maybe, but I'm not sure about that. It's so risky, there's no high cover here. I would love to see what's... There is one. I need to rescue that one. Somehow, some way.
Give it.
Come on, Jules, come on, I know it's risky, I know you shouldn't do that, but I need to do something. I hope they didn't find you. You got some Overwatch coverage. Okay. Okay. How are you moving? No. That's not good. There is one. Right here.
Jiko.
I need to try to play this out smart.
Scanning.
One more turn to go. Come on, please. Normally, the alien shouldn't know where I am. They will kill another one.
I hate seeing that go out like this.
That's not good.
It's turning into a massacre out there, Commander. That camp is getting wiped out.
Yes, it's close, but I can do it. Jules, please don't be such a stupid alien. Please. No! Why? Okay, at least I know where the last one is. Oh. XCOM. Why XCOM? Why? So the problem is... Jules, you will take massive hits here. I'm sorry, I can't help you out. You won't... You will be missed.
We've secured a civilian contact.
6 to 9 damage. That's good damage. I will take that shot. Come on, please, please, please. Only 6 damage. It's not enough. It's not enough. Oh yes, please, come on, come on! Aatrox! Yes! Ah, Jules, you might be safe. You might be safe. Maybe. I don't have a voice anymore. It's... my throat is hurting. No, 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 no. What did you say? Jules, what's going on? Why are you panicking? It's all okay. Even if that would be a civilian, I don't care. I don't care. I'm sorry. This one is bone screwed. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Nope. Nope.
Overwatch. Bitte Feuerschutz. Overwatch. Mir entgeht nichts.
Nope, 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 nope. So, reload.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
Pistol Overwatch, that's good as well. I don't like that Schulz is at the front.
These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Mutants. Oh, okay, I see. Damn it. What's with the Overwatch? Yes, sure, why not? Screw it, sure, screw it. Advanced stun Lancer. How do I rescue Jules now? I think I pull him back. They are kinda bunched up, right? I don't hit anything here, okay. Can I hit from here as well? I'm not seeing the street. Connor is on Overwatch, I think. I'm not on Overwatch. The problem is there were so many opponents. The Stun Lancer, the Mutant, and the Mutant is scary. I will pull back for now. It's more safe. Don't risk it. I hope they don't do anything stupid. No, 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 no! Come on, it's so far away! Why? Please, Jules, please survive! Please survive! Please survive! Please survive! Oh. Stop it! Please stop it! Oh yeah, cop, kill, 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 kill! Why miss?
Not good.
Come on, second try. Why? Look, look, look how rigged this game is. Why am I going on Overwatch if only the pistol hits? And now... Oh. Okay, so at least the game is halfway fair. Halfway fair, but... There's one more. What the fuck, man? Seriously. Jules was killed. I'm sorry, Jules, but that... What's that? How is that fair? Explain, please, if you know XCOM, have any tips for me. How is that fair? How am I supposed to win? Well, Jules, your first mission and you get killed. What the heck? That's bullshit. It really is. And there's the mutant, which has 2 armor. I won't deal any damage to this guy. I mean, I can take those out, maybe? I don't know, I need to make a Jules 2 now, which is so bad because it's stupid. And I wasted one of those will things on him as well. That's so bad. So what I could do is throw a... What? I can't even throw a grenade out here. It's not working. What the heck, man? Okay, I could throw a grenade, deal 3 to 4 damage to each of those, and secure the kills. That's... The game is not really fair, I don't know. At least that feels to me not really fair. But I don't know. 80 damage, 20, that's nothing. So what I'm gonna do now is I have the flashbang, you know? So I wanna throw the flashbang so the mutant won't do anything in the next turn. That's very important, I feel like. So that's that. Then I have time to kill that one. Freaking aliens.
Ziel eliminiert.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm not done here. Whoa, wait, that's the last? Why? Why again? Okay, I do have full cover here.
Closing on target position now.
So that's good. It needs to hit, you know?
Nailed him.
Yeah, thank you. That's so bad. So he's disoriented. He shouldn't be able to do anything. Thank you. I'm an alien. I have overpowered weapons. I hit even if I don't have any hit chance. I'm a mech trooper alien. I'm stupid. I can move here and do stupid stuff.
What the frick? He was disoriented. I hate this game so much.
I'm sorry, Cube Crasher, you were into full cover against a disoriented guy, but you still die because... I don't know how this is supposed to be fun or fair or anything, but it's plain stupid. It's plain stupid. Defense, high cover, yeah sure, why not? I really don't get this game. I really don't get this game, guys.
Nicht schlecht.
I don't know what
Keine
to do here.
Mehr.
I don't know, it's maybe I will restart the game. I don't know. It feels so bad to lose soldiers. I know XCOM 2 is meant to be like that, but it's stupid. It's no fun, you know? For some reason, it's no fun. Do I have high cover here?
Confirmed.
It's simply no fun at all if you lose the whole time your soldiers. It's stupid. It's just stupid.
Adjusting aim.
I mean they would need... Look, he's in high cover. So he gets a minus 40. A plus 40 defense. I was in high cover as well with Cube Crasher against a disoriented guy, and he takes a critical chance hit and kills him. I mean, what the frick? Where is this balanced? I simply don't get it. Sorry. I don't know how this is supposed to be fair or fun or anything else. Sure, you need to work with flanks and such, but why do I need to flank my opponents? And my opponents don't need to flank me, you know?
Hol mir sie uns.
That's the thing. That's what I don't understand. While I need to play so good, the opponent can do whatever he wants, and he's fine. And that's just stupid. So if I go here, the next round I could flank him, because he doesn't see me. Okay, he doesn't see me, that's okay. It hurts so much that Jules and Cube Crusher died now in this mission. That's so dumb. It's just dumb. So now what? Overwatch.
Es kann losgehen.
So, Overwatch removed.
Verstanden. Unterdrücke Ziel.
Heading to that location.
Only 50% hit chance. And of course you missed, because why not?
Target's still up.
As you can see, this game is so much fun.
Rüstung hält stand.
So mutants are really difficult to deal with. I'm restarting the whole thing, sorry. That's no fun at all. It's no fun. I abandon here. Sorry. I start a new run. I will watch tutorials and such on how to play this game before I do it again. It's no fun at all. It's plain stupid. I have high cover, high ground, no flank, and still they hit critical, and that's just dumb. It's too much to me to bear. It's no fun. Okay, so next time XCOM 2 with the first mission. We will start a whole new game. It's just too much. I mean, I'm sorry. It's too much for me. It's no fun. I don't have fun playing this game like that. It's okay if someone dies sometimes, but two times critical hit. With high cover, good, now he was only in half cover, but still high ground. Where are my defensive bonuses? I feel mobbed. Like I don't know how it's called in English. I don't know yet. I can't even speak anymore. I'm getting sweats over here as well. It's bad. So with that, sorry, but I'm done. Thank you for watching, even though it was really garbage. I hope you still enjoyed. And I will start a new run, because it's no fun at all. So, have a good one. Bye.